I think she's probably, how do you say it over here? Probably? Or like I said it in Phoenix, probably. She is probably one of the best female singers to come down the tube of stardom in a very, very long time. She's good, she's a great writer, and she's a great human being. Well, I don't hold Australia, I don't hold that against her too much. I tease her about it, and she teased me, said, how can you be from a place like America, right? And I said, well, my God, you must definitely be from the outback somewhere. Ladies and gentlemen, she is great, Miss Helen Reddy.
Radio. And when a young girl doesn't have any friends, that's a really nice place to go. Folks hoping you'd turn out cool, but they had to take you out of school. You're a little touched, you know, Angie, baby. Lovers appear in your room each night and they whirl you across the floor, but they all you all right? Tell the radio goodnight. All alone once more, Angie, baby. Angie, baby, you're a special lady, living in a world of make-believe. Well, maybe. Stopping at like he walked into a play, and the music's so loud it spins him around till his soul is lost.